next reaction you write down. Aliform reaction, again very important. Okay, the reagent we use for this reaction is X2 with in basic medium NaOH. Okay, in general we use I2, right? Why we are calling it as haloform reaction? Because one of the product of this reaction is CHX3. Where this X is what? It can be chlorine, it can be bromine, it can be iodine. Chlorine we don't use for this reaction. Okay, because carbon chlorine bond bond strength is very high in comparison, because the size is very less for chlorine in comparison to the other three halogens, chlorine, bromine, and iodine. So possible one of the product of this reaction is CH3, CHBr3, or CHI3. I3 we call it as iodoform, this is chloroform and bromoform, right? You must have seen the reaction in which they ask the question like, in which of these compounds shows iodoform test, right? So iodoform test is generally given by methyl ketone, right? There are other conditions also, we'll see that. But one thing is very important, whenever the molecule contains C double bond OCH3, it gives iodoform test. So we are talking about it. Even 2-degree alcohol be oxidized, okay, ye de sakta hai, no? 2-degree alcohol, if you have under oxidation, it may give ketone, right? It can give ketone. So, if 2-degree alcohol under oxidation, if it gives methyl ketone, that also will show iodoform test. So, what are the conditions we have that we'll see? First of all, just to keep in mind, methyl ketone, if it is present, it shows iodoform test. Okay? Now, the reaction is what in this? You see, suppose we have RC double bond O. CH3, and it is allowed to react with I2 with NaOH. I2 with NaOH, basic medium. Sometimes they write simply OH minus also, right? Now, again, you see in this reaction, this OH minus takes H plus from this carbon. Acidic hydrogen is because this is electron withdrawing. So, first step of the reaction is RC double bond O, CH2H with OH minus. This OH minus takes this H plus and we get here what? Carbonyl. Okay. So the product of this reaction is what? RC double bond O, CH2 negative plus H2. Okay. Now in the second step what happens, RC double bond O, CH2, lone pair negative, this attacks onto this iodine molecule, I2, okay, and when it comes over here, this lone pair of electron, this I minus goes out, okay, so product is what, RC double bond O, CH2, I plus I minus, which may combines with this Na plus and forms NaI. Okay. This is the first product of this reaction. A generally for this reaction is I2 minus and NaOH, we take in excess. Okay, in general. If it is written, it means it is an excess amount we have here. So, Suppose this rate is R1 we have. Okay, for this reaction, the rate is R1. In the second step, what happens? Now the molecule is this RC double bond O, CHI. Hydrogen, again this base takes this H plus from this molecule, right? And it again forms what? RC double bond O, CH negative charge I plus H2. Now, next step what happens? RC double bond O, CH, lone pair, negative charge I, it again attacks onto this iodine molecule and it converts into what? Same reaction actually.
What happens
twice? One more step we have. RC double bond O, CH I2, plus we'll get I minus. Suppose the rate of this reaction is R2. And third step, can you write down? Again, this hydrogen goes out and get CI3 over there. And instead of CHI2, we'll get CI3, yes or no? Correct? So all these hydrogens are acidic hydrogen. That's why this reacts consecutively with this iodine in this reagent. So third step of the reaction is R, C double bond O, CI, and one hydrogen we have here. And base again, takes this H plus, forms H2O, and the product is RC double bond O, CI2 negative plus H2O. And in the last step, RC double bond O, CI2 negative plus I. Forms RC double bond O, CI3. Plus I minus. Okay, copy down this. This step is, this rate is R3. Now this CI3 makes this carbon bond very weak. Okay? This CI3, because electron withdrawing, this bond becomes polar now, right? This bond is very weak, now it can dissociate easily, right? So the next step, what happens? The OH minus again attacks onto the carbonyl carbon of that, okay? So next step of the reaction, RC double bond O, CI3 plus OH minus. This OH minus attacks onto this carbon and this electron pair goes on to this oxygen, so it forms RC O minus OH CI3. Okay, this lone pair comes over here, since this bond is very weak, so CI3 goes out as a leaving group. Okay, so what we get here, RC double bond O OH plus CI3 minus, yes or no? Right. Okay. Now the medium is basic. So basic medium, we won't get acid. But what we get? We get carboxylate ion. Right. So from this, what happens? Protonation of the CI3 minus. Proton exchange. Because the medium is basic, we won't get acid. The final product of this reaction will be RC double bond O, O minus plus CH. Ido forms, which is yellow in color. So this is Ido form reaction. So overall, the product of the reaction is what? With this, we'll get RCO minus and CHI3. This is what the overall reaction. Okay. Now, can you tell me R1, R2, and R3? Which one? The rate is maximum for which reaction? R1, R2, R3. Which one has the maximum rate of the reaction? Why
R1?
R3. Why R3?
Because that
I will take. It's withdrawing electron, right? You see, that's right. R3 is the maximum rate. This is a very fast reaction. R3, R2, and R1. Why this is there? Because we have to take this H plus out, and this I is what? Electron withdrawing, right? So consecutive step, the rate of the reaction increases. Reaction becomes faster because of the minus I effect of iodine. Okay, removal of H plus is easy. Write down, haloform test is given by the molecule which has first one, which has first one methyl ketone group, methyl keto group, CHC double bond O CH3. For example, if I write down acetaldehyde CH3C double bond OH, it gives iodoform reaction. Because we require what? We require acetic hydrogen. Right? Again, you see this molecule CH3C double bond O CH3. Again, we have methyl ketone, shows iodoform test. This molecule C double bond O CH3 also gives iodoform test. Okay? So wherever we have C double bond O CH3, keto group present, methyl keto group present, it shows iodoform test. All these molecules show iodoform test. Second one, write down. Second case, all alcohols which on oxidation gives methyl keto group. All alcohol which on oxidation gives methyl keto group. For example, you see 2DD alcohol, RCH, OH, CH3. Under oxidation, what it gives? RC double bond O, CH3. This also gives iodoform test. Okay?
So, what is the third degree?
No, 2 degree. Yeah. 1 degree also forms sometimes. 1 degree may also form. Because this is 1 degree alcohol under oxidation. What it gives? Aldehyde. And what is the aldehyde formula here? CH3, C double bond OH. So again you see methyl keto. Okay. So 1 degree, 2 degree alcohol may give this test. Yes. Because if you further take CH3, CH2, CH2OH, that won't give. Because we have ethyl then over there. Okay. Next point, alkyl halide which forms alcohol on oxidation. Alkyl halide which forms alcohol on oxidation, which forms alcohol, just to write down, may also show haloform reaction. Because when it forms alcohol and then further it oxidizes into aldehyde or ketone. Okay. One very important reaction we have in this. Write down the product in this reaction. CH3 C double bond O CH2 C double bond O CH3 I2NaOH. Write on the reaction.
Depends on if it's in excess or not. Maybe both, okay, actually. Then both become carboxylic acid and then ring itself.
Then they will put a ring with three carbon atoms is unstable.
No, there will be an oxygen atom.
Yeah.
Then they have four ring structure. For mad stuff, maybe. Hey, acetic halogen is the center one.
Center one?
Acetic halogen is the center one. So I... So OH minus will take that one, not the side one. Why? So central hydrogen will go. So you get CH2I2.
Active methylene group.
So you get CH2I2. Mm. cellulose. Can split it and form CH3 again.
What?
CHI3. Yeah, but might form CHI3 also. That one will go and that will now have extra hydrogen. That hydrogen can go again.
What is the product? First of all, the reaction takes place at which carbon? Here or here? This one, right? So the product, if I write down when these two hydrogen get replaced, it will be CH3 C double bond O C double bond O CH3. Okay, next kya hoga? OH minus yahan pe attack karega. Theek hai? If this alkyl group is different, then क्या होगा? Suppose यहाँ पे मैं ethyl ले रहा हूँ और ये methyl है, then attack कहाँ पे होगा? Methyl पे, क्योंकि इसका more plus I होगा. This will reduce the positive density here, तो यहाँ पे attack होगा. Same है तो कहीं भी कराओ, answer will be same. Correct? So this OH minus suppose attacks over here and this bond breaks, right? So the product in this reaction will be CH3 C double bond O Ci2 minus plus CH3 C double bond O OH.
I will take one more.
Okay. Now this H plus will, because acid to won't form, so this will rearrange itself. Right, so this will be CH3 C double bond O CHI2 plus CH3 C double bond O O minus. Okay, but reaction yahan pe rukega nahi. क्यों? क्योंकि अगेन ये देखो, ये तो मिथाइल कीटोन है, सो ये मॉलिक्यूल फिर से रिएक्ट करेगा I2 और OH minus. ठीक है, सो फाइनली आफ्टर गेटिंग दिस मॉलिक्यूल अगेन रिएक्ट्स विद व्हाट? OH minus फर्स्ट, व्हिच टेक दिस हाइड्रोजन, ठीक है, एंड इट फॉर्म्स CH3 C डबल बॉन्ड O Ci2 minus प्लस H2O. ठीक है, एंड विद विथ I2 व्हाट इट गिव्स? CH3 C डबल बॉन्ड O Ci3 विद सेम मैकेनिज्म वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑलरेडी, राइट? एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंस विद OH माइनस? दिस विल अटैक ऑन टू दिस कार्बन, दिस गोज आउट एज लिविंग ग्रुप, सो इट फॉर्म्स CH3 C डबल बॉन्ड O OH प्लस Ci3 माइनस. फिर से क्या होगा इसका? Deprotonate होगा ये और ये protonate होगा, so it finally converts into CH3 C double bond O O minus plus CH.
So the reaction also continue with the CH3 CO. Will the reaction continue?
Yes, but actually because of this I2, this hydrogen is more acidic. So
yeah, no, after the CH3 has been formed, then it will continue with those two CH3 CO minus also, right?
After this, the reaction rate is very slow because this becomes resonance stabilized. Possible 1-2 step ho sakta hoga, but this is resonance stabilized. This will reaction won't take this much. H plus, agar yahan se niklega, so ye cross resonance chala jayega, nahi? Ye bhi ho jayega aur ye bhi ho jayega. Cross resonance ho jayega, so that will destabilize. Okay. So usually after this ion, the reaction won't take place because the rate becomes very slow. Understood this point? So overall the product of this reaction is what? We get very unusual product here. The product is CH3 C double bond O O minus, right? Two molecules of this plus what we get? CHI. Ye product. Very important reaction, okay? Molecule does not look like that it gives iodoform. This iodoform reaction, tabhi hum log bolenge jab iodoform form karega reaction. Right? So iodoform is forming over here after this all these entire reaction. That's why this molecule also gives iodoform test. Write down one note. Ester and carboxylic acid. Esters and carboxylic acid does not give iodoform test. Does not give iodoform test. Okay, so point you have to keep in mind is an active methylene group, if it is present, methylene group present, then this will also show iodoform test. Okay, so this kind of reaction, if you see, CH3 CHOH, this molecule, CH2 CHOH, and CH3. This is 2 degree alcohol. This will also show iodoform test because oxidation pe ketone bana dega. C double bond. And then from the same reaction will happen. So this molecule also shows iodoform test. Agar main is molecule ki baat karu, double bond O and double bond O. Does this show iodoform test?
It does.
It does. Because it is something like this.
Active
methylene group we have here.
It'll form a ring will open up and it form two.
I do, and then because you have product you have sir. Try to write down the product of this reaction. But this molecule shows I do. ऐसा होगा पहले ठीक है अब देखो यहां से भी OH माइनस डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस ये समझ में आ गया ठीक है
सो दैट
H1 भी देयर H1
भी देयर या H1 भी देयर नो बट दैट H विल बी देयर दैट बॉन्ड विल गो एंड दैट दैट विल बी O माइनस
दिस विल बी
सो देयर विल बी CHI2 दैट बॉन्ड विल गो Bond between the CHI2 and W.
CI2 will be there. This bond won't be there.
Yeah.
And we have one negative charge here.
Yeah.
Okay. Ye hoga. And then kya hoga? Iska deprotonation. Iska protonation. Is it? I3 ka mila hai.
Sir, I2 only. And then it will protonate and then it will again go through the reaction right. And then do it.
So iska deprotonation hoga. Then what we get? Double bond O and we get here CHI2 and this will be what? Double bond O, O minus. फिर से इसका reaction हो जाएगा OH minus I2 के साथ CHI3 form, CI3 minus form करेगा ये bond dissociate करेगा. Final product क्या मिल रहा है ये बताओ? Final product I think ऐसा कुछ मिल रहा होगा. Double bond O, O minus.
Yeah.
O minus and double bond. ऐसा कुछ है क्या?
Yes sir.
ये एक जो कार्बन है वो तो CH I3 के साथ चला गया
तो
ये कार्बन यहां पे होगा ठीक है दिस मॉलिक्यूल आल्सो सो ये जो एक्टिव मिथाइलिन ग्रुप वाला एग्जांपल इसको जरूर ध्यान रखना है ठीक है वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एग्जांपल एक रिएक्शन और देता हूं प्रोडक्ट बताओ ये क्वेश्चन बहुत बार पूछा गया एग्जाम में व्हिच ऑफ दिस ग्रुप शोस आइडोफॉर्म टेस्ट बहुत कॉमन क्वेश्चन है ठीक है whether it is JEE or any other exam बहुत कॉमन क्वेश्चन है याद रखना Write down the reaction, the product in this reaction. Double bond O, C double bond O, CH3. Tell me the final product in this. I2 with NaOH. I2 with NaOH. And they are heating this also everywhere. Okay, then only the CI3 minus goes out. Reformatsky reaction we did.
So how many reactions are
there? So the name reaction we are almost done.
Just
How
much more of this chapter?
Today we'll finish this because we are doing the entire carbonyl compound. No, we are doing carboxylic acid reactions also. So aldehyde ketone is almost 98% is done. Okay, just 2-3 reactions and then test tolerance, Benedict and all we have. That will finish today and I don't know, let's see how much we can finish carboxylic acid today. But by next class, we definitely finish acid and then start amines also. 50% amines also will finish by next class. When you have exam?
Next week.
Next week?
Thursday.
Thursday, toh nahi hoga amines. Padh lena bas. Theek hai. Okay. What is the product here?
This.
यहाँ पे आएगा, so हाँ ठीक है,
मोल के बारे
में, हाँ why? है तो अल्फा मिथाइल मिथाइल कीटो,
ओ रे,
है ना? सीरियल बॉन्ड O, O minus and CHI 3 ये बनेगा ना प्रोडक्ट, no? हाँ ये और क्या? Okay.
Sure, but isn't the hydrogen between the two more acidic than that side hydrogen?
Yeah, but that reaction won't proceed after that.
Yeah, there'll be one.
You'll get one I here, and then the reaction won't proceed.
Yeah.
And when this hydrogen gets replaced, the minus I effect of iodine drives the reaction
forward.
Okay. See, there are possibilities. You cannot neglect this, because this hydrogen obviously is more acidic than this hydrogen. So, this hydrogen also take part in the reaction. But when they ask you this question, you have no other choice. You have to go with the iodoform test. Okay, so that's how. Because again, the reaction here also takes place. We'll get one iodine here. And then the reaction won't proceed because there is no other driving force. But when this hydrogen replaced by this iodine, minus I effect of this will, you know, make the other two hydrogen more acidic and it comes out easily in stress. Okay? Okay, so preparation we have done for this aldehyde ketone.
Yes.
Okay. Aldol, canizaro, we have finished. We have finished all the name reactions. So, wo kar chuke hai na? Amines derivative reaction, protection of C double bond O diols reaction. Kya na? Ah, kya tum diols ka reaction? Diols.
Yeah, diol reaction.
Diol
ke andar preserve karte hain us double bond ko.
Reaction with ammonia and derivative is finished and then we finished the diols.
We didn't do protection.
So we didn't do protection.
We didn't do protection.
Ye kiya tha na ki diols form karta hai and this diols
and then you have the diol protection.
Not reactive in this acidic medium. Sorry, basic medium. Okay.
So that's protection.
Protection of C double bond.
That's another thing. Acidated.
That is.